If you're trying to make a funny video, funny cartoon, or even a meme, the keyword being funny, then 2D animation apps may come in handy. But wait, aren't there a load of other videos about animation apps and stuff? Yes, and we're here to talk about the very best ones. Number 1. Synfig. Syn what? You might be thinking? Yes, Synfig. It's a handy animation tool for beginners that want to try something out and don't want to pay a freaking expensive price just to test water. Synfig doesn't have a huge learning curve, and while it isn't mentioned that much over other animation apps, it's a little bit different because it uses digital tweening instead of traditional frame-by-frame illustrations. What do I mean by that? In Synfig, the idea is to automate the tweening process. You get your character into position, beginning frame, and the last frame, and Synfig figures out how to get it from one position to the next. No more tweening. There are some pretty good tutorials out there that'll guide you on how to use Synfig. For beginners, it's really handy to have this app eliminate the tweening for your ease of animation. Try it yourself! Number 2. Krita. Most people view Krita as a drawing app. And they're right! But it is an animation app too. Krita belongs to one of those gentle learning curve type of apps where it's pretty easy to get used to. Clean style, minimal distractions, and everything you need for a digital drawing app is packed right into it. Neat! So how about the animation part? Krita utilizes the frame-by-frame technique, much like a flipbook. You create a frame, draw on it, add a new frame, draw on it again. With the help of the onion skin, you're ready to animate. Again, it's pretty easy to get used to Krita, and for the price, so did I mention it's free? Krita is no doubt one of the best places to start learning the basics. Number 3. OpenToonz. Another great animation app, OpenToonz is a good option for beginners with a similar learning curve to Flash-based animations like Adobe Animate. The important thing to note is OpenToonz is completely free, unlike Animate, and most people that started with OpenToonz find it perfect for beginners, and some have even said it's quite similar to Animate. Another keyframe-based type of animation software, OpenToonz is touted as one of the best animation apps for beginners all the way to professional level animators. I mean, the app itself is customized by Studio Ghibli, so you can expect some quality level output there. Check it out! Number 4. Flipaclip. I'm pretty sure when it comes to animation for beginners, Flipaclip will always have a place. An app designed for mobile, including tablets, you can easily create animations with your fingers or stylus pens on your handheld gadgets. Flipaclip is a very basic frame-by-frame animation tool that doesn't utilize keyframes unlike the ones on desktop, so it's really the perfect platform for beginners to learn and practice their animation skills. In fact, it's so easy my grandma can also do it. Does she animate though? No, why would she? I'm just saying if. Number 5. Pencil 2D. If you love 2D animations like I do, there has never been a better time to be an animator. Introducing Pencil 2D, the open source 2D animation program that does 2D animations. In case you're wondering, yes, it's free. That's why it's in the list here. Pencil 2D is a great animation tool for beginners because it's so easy to use. Look, you don't need an expensive computer to run this. All you need is love. For drawing, I mean. Anyway, Pencil 2D is good for beginners because of the clean interface and small learning curve. It's a great choice for those who want to dabble in animation but are afraid of the complexity of other softwares like Adobe Animate and intimidated by the price as well. Adobe. Which can be a bit difficult when starting out. Pencil 2D was made specifically for drawing animation frames in seconds, so it's simple and fast enough that anyone could pick up and create their own animations quickly. Anyone from kids making YouTube videos on iPads all the way up to professional artists looking for an affordable alternative should try this free program. And those are your starting 5, ladies and gentlemen. They are in no particular order, I just listed whatever came to mind when I think beginner and free. I'm just gonna round this up by saying that every app or software does take time getting used to. Come on guys, this ain't rocket science. You can't expect to open up the app and the animation is completed for you. you still have to learn how to use it. Just like you need to crawl before you walk, am I right? The key is to just start. Download these apps, all 5 in fact, and start animating a bit on this and a bit on that. See which one of them makes you feel good and go ahead with that one. You really shouldn't be afraid of failing just because you don't know animation. Now, best thing, it's completely free of charge to fail, and you'll only get better as you move along. Let me know in the comments below if you're gonna try out any one of these, and I'll see you in the next one, my bears.